is up.
All right, I'm going to have to hang up the phone so I get the tunes going.
All right.
You have to message me on the board.
Okay.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Is there anybody in there? Shit. Ooh, that's no good. What's going on here? I know that. That's what I'm talking about, brother. Is that too loud? Perfect. Have you ever seen the rain? Should have hooked up my wireless keyboard. Come in. Don't do that. Don't do what? Don't sing. Yeah, American Idol's over now. My dreams and my hopes and dreams are gone.
I know.
Hey, which one of those boxes has got your Bryant in it? This one? Or this one? Or this one? That wouldn't be any good. Anybody else in the room yet? There we go, Speakeasy. How you doing, buddy? Oh, the Yankees. That's what I'm talking about. You got a couple teams, didn't you? Did you get any other teams there, Speakeasy? Oh. That's all right. We're going to have another one on Tuesday.
think the Yankees went off last. Yeah, that's true. They were alphabetical. We're going to have another half case on Tuesday, and then this following Sunday, we're going to do a full case break. I'll add you my favorite seller. Is that cool? I appreciate that. We also have a Facebook page up, too. Just started it out, so just getting it going. We still have three teams available. I'm going to wait until we get close to the end here. Three teams didn't sell. And if I can get those three sold tonight, I got a special bonus card I'm going to add in. Not yet, but we will be doing football when it gets a little closer. The three teams are the Athletics, the Brewers, and the Padres. What teams you got there, two-card arsenal? Those three teams, I'm looking to get the opening bid that I had. It was $9.99. I'll just let you guys are in the room early. So if I can get those three teams sold, I'm going to do a random draw at the end, and I'm going to give this card away. J.P. Crawford, 2013, Bowman Chrome Auto, 9.5. So if I get those three teams sold, I'm going to random this one off at the end of the break to one of you guys. Yeah, that's cool. Hopefully we get them sold and then we can, no, the three teams just didn't sell. Yeah, I'm sitting on one non-payer right now, but I'm holding out faith that he's going to pay. Yeah, thanks, Philmy. Yeah, add me to your list. We're going to be doing a lot more breaks, so if you keep in touch with the Facebook page, I can give you a heads up of what's coming. Toronto's the non-payer right now. But he just messaged me about an hour ago and asked if I had anything left. So, A's, Padres, and Brewers, Milwaukee.
I can't hear any tunes. That stinks.
I work on my playlist.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I agree, Speakeasy. I definitely agree with that. Three hit numbers in the set. Yeah, you're absolutely right. You're absolutely right. I've already got my stuff set up for Tuesday's break, but after that, every one of my hit, all my breaks from then on are going to start at 99 cents. It'd be too much work to try to back them up for Tuesday. Alright, it's 8 o'clock. Anybody else in the room? They're all gonna watch it in the archives, maybe. See if that Toronto guy messaged me. Nope. Well, unless the Toronto guy pays the next couple minutes, that one will be back up for sale too. Yeah, absolutely, Speakeasy. I'm newer at this stuff. I've been in on a ton of them. I'm just trying to do it the right way. So, yeah, 99 cents is definitely the way to go. And if you have any other suggestions, feel free to throw them out there. I'll just give it a couple more minutes. I don't want to start too late. Get these knocked out. Yeah, I definitely agree with that, Speakeasy. I think you're right on with that. You guys been looking into those Bowman Chrome vendor boxes they're having this year? They're going to have a black and gold refractor that's exclusive only in vendor boxes. It's going to be pretty cool, I think. See who gets most of those. Ready to get going here. Any chance you guys want to shoot an offer for those four teams? If we do, I'll throw that JP Crawford in at the end of the raffle. I mean, the end of the break. Much for the Brewers. You know, I tell you what, anybody that's interested, I'll do $5 for each of the four remaining teams, and then I'll throw in that JP Crawford card. Speakeasy, I'll IM you. Okay, Speakeasy. Yes, just hit the PayPal button below. Sorry, I was looking at something else. should link you right up to my page if I understand it right. No, Vaughn is that's the service, the company that does this Breakers.tv. I'm Double J's Trading Post. My actual name is James Crowder. Sweet. Let's see here. And that was for the Brewers, right? Delta 15, the Brewers. All right. Delta 15, the Brewers. So we got what left? The A's. Padres and the Blue Jays. Only 440 hits. Speak easy. I'll give you 441 to be exact. Let's see here. Tell you what. Blue Jays no pay. Yeah, I haven't seen anything from him yet. Let me double check one more time. Yeah, nope. I got your payment, Terry. I really want to give away that card. Let's see what we can do here. Blue Jays, no pay. No pay on the A's. Yeah, no buy. And Padres. Yeah, well, you know what? I'm going to send you $2 back on the Brewers. So you pay $3 as well. It'll do $3 on the A's. Anybody want to give up $3 for the Brewers or the Padres? Oh, wait a minute. No, Thelch's got the Brewers. My bad. The Padres and the Blue Jays. Thelch's got the Brewers. Yeah, and I'll refund you back $2 on that, on the Brewers, by the way. Phil's gonna take the Blue Jays for $3. All right. So that's sold. Speakeasy's taking the A's. It only leaves the Padres. Somebody want to grab the Padres for $3? No? All right. The heck with it. I'll keep the Padres. They're an awesome team. Hopefully I get Matt Kemp. All right. Let's get moving here. All right. So rules of the break. Obviously, you're getting every single card from your team. Doesn't matter with insert, whatever it is. They're all yours. Your team is your cards. I got another break on Tuesday night at 8 o'clock Eastern. You can find it on eBay already. I got a Facebook page up. Hopefully you guys can take a look at that. I'm still working on doing the Facebook Live, so I have multiple sources. Thanks, Speakeasy. And yes, you're going to get the bonus card, Phil Me. At the end of the break, I already have all the teams randomized in random.org. I'm going to roll these dice. Whatever number it gets, that's how many times we're going to mix it up. And if we get, say, a 10, I'm going to mix it 10 times. I'm going to point the camera at the screen so you guys can watch. Same as the Yankees and PayPal. Okay, yeah. All right, thanks, Speakeasy. If it comes up a 10, I'm going to randomize. I'm going to hit it 10 times, and then we're going to go the 10th guy down. Whoever has that team is going to get the card. But we'll roll at the end of the break, see who gets the J.P. Crawford. Yeah, there. I don't know how well you can see it, but anyway, it's a nice little card. He's up and coming prospect. The only other thing to go over is if on the dual autos, where you might have a team and somebody else has a team. Once again, we're going to roll the dice, two dice. If it comes up in an odd amount, it's going to be the player on the closest to the left of the card. I know they're up and down, but usually one's on the left and one's on the right. That's how we're going to determine who gets, there's a problem there. Okay, go ahead, what you got? I'm missing something. The dice only go as high as 12. Well, that's a good point. I see what you're saying. Well, yeah, right. It doesn't, because they're gonna be randomly generated, right? So they're gonna be flip flopping all around, right? Am I getting that right? Yes? No?
All right.
All right, I think I got everything covered. Is there any questions? Am I missing something before we get going? All right, let's do it. Slide these over just a little bit. See my hand all night. Those? Oh, that's my. I'm working on a 1940 play ball set. I'm trying to get all PSA 5s. I'm going to try to get the whole set. That's for my own personal collection. You see some of them here. Yeah, they are, 1940. Probability is a 1. I have to roll even or odd with 2-face. Fair tiebreaker. Yeah. Alright, I need some big hits here. Hope everybody gets some good cards. Potvin in the house. What you got, Potvin? What's your team? All right, let's see. See if I can get this. That's a pretty shitty angle. Where the hell is that? I gotta get a better angle. Too close, too far. I have nobody just watching. All right, well, that's all right. We got Tuesday night. We got another 6-box break, and then this Sunday we're going to do a full case. All right, let's get going here. We got Zach Britton, Starling Marte Refractor, Adrian Beltre, Prince Fielder, Pollock, Marte, who's that? Billy Hamilton, Joey Rickard, Molina, Jose Abreu. I tell you what, though, these are some pretty cards. I love these cards. Arrieta, Frankie Montes, Henry Owens, Kershaw, Schwarber, Youthful Impact, Stephen Vaught, Betances, Nolan Refractor. It's Chris Bryant, Future Stars, Iwakuma, J.D. Martinez, Jay Bruce, I think it's a Prism Refractor, Eric Hosmer, Daniel Murphy, Mookie Betts, Yadier Molina Refractor, Kevin Pillar, Richie Schaefer, Adam Jones, Jock Peterson, Chris Bryant, again, Perspectives, Matt Reynolds, Dae-Ho Lee, Socrates Brito, there's your first auto for Arizona Diamondbacks. Right there. get that put away real quick. All right, Malik Smith. There we go. Big Poppy, Freddie Freeman, George Springer, Garrett Cole, Peter O'Brien, Hunter Pence, Markakis Refractor, Luke Jackson, Oliveira, Carlos Gomez, Rough Ned Odor, Brett Gardner, Prism, Ketel Marte. We only got one auto. Hopefully we get a... You're the Diamondbacks guy, you're happy. Want some big hits. So how long you guys been collecting? What year did you start? I started in 1984. But I'll tell you how old I am now. Just gave it away. Oh, here we go, 1984. Don't tell me you're a Tigers fan like me. I know it's kind of ironic. Oh, okay. Lost to the Padres in that. I wasn't a bandwagon jumper. I was a little kid back then. Yeah, we don't talk about it anymore. Hey, you know what? Not for nothing, though. You're on the right team now. Theo Epstein definitely knows what he's doing. He's worth every penny he gets. I'm a Tigers fan, but Chris Bryant's my favorite player. All right, what we got here? Yeah, no doubt. Oh, dang it. There we go. Wade Davis. Henry Owens Refractor. Jungman. Darvish. Darvish is pitching great right now. Eric Hosmer. Brett Gardner. Corey Seager. That's your rookie of the year. Yoenis Cespedes. Lorenzo Cain. Evelyn Jones. Refractor. Teheran, Kipnis, Escobar, Grinke, Henry Owens again, Piscotty, Goldschmidt, Stroman, Refractor, Greg Bird, Carl Edwards Jr. Yeah, Carl Edwards Jr. Is he going to go in the rotation or is he going to be a bullpen arm? That's what they keep talking about. There's a Prism Refractor, Kane, Robert Stevenson, Matt Carpenter, Kershaw Refractor. Reliever? Yeah, I think so too. Addison Russell. Pujols. Puig. Yeah, Puig. Oh boy. Andrew McCutchen. Ichiro. There we go. Yeah, I think you guys 3,000 hit today, didn't he? Tyson Ross. Nelson Cruz. There it is. Brian Johnson. Red Sox. Looks like a purple refractor. Can you get it there? Number to 250? Where is it at? Come on. High def camera. Yeah. Oh, there we go. 141 out of 250. There we go. Haircourt must have had that, huh? All right. Let's see if we can get some color out of this. See if we can't. Oh, there we go. Looks like a blue wave refractor. Gardner. That numbered? Yep, numbered to 75. You see that? They're saying yes to Ichiro's 3K. Oh, okay, yeah. Huh. All right, yeah, yeah. I thought I had read that earlier. Corey Seager, Mike Trout, Refractor Suedo, Aaron Nola rookie, Markakis, Gordon, Ventura, Escobar Prism, and Stroman. All right. Johnson and Brito. And we're on to box number two. Is there a Cubs auto in here, Phil? Come on. Ooh, bad song. All right. Up. looking for a gold or a red or something. Something with some color here. Someone asked about football cards earlier. I haven't looked yet at the new releases. What's the newest release in the footballs? Is it Donruss? I've seen some Donruss. I don't know. Are they going to carry any weight in the football collection? Lights. Doolittle, Harvey Refractor, Jackie Bradley, Severino, Kershaw. Oh, right off the bat. Daniel Alvarez is another purple refractor auto. Baltimore. Yeah, that's high-end stuff, though, boy. Let me tell you. Numbered out of 250. That is some pretty stuff, though. Yeah, absolutely. All right, let's see what else we can get out of here. Let's see. Montas, Bot, Betances, JD. Another one of these Blue Wave refractors. That's pretty sharp they're putting them in. It's Lackey. Numbered out 75. Another Bryant Future Stars. Jay Bruce, Carrasco refractor, Iwakuma, Murphy, Betts, Jones, Prism, Odubel Herrera, Pilar, Brantley, Greinke refractor, Blake Snell, rookie, Carlos Martinez, Abreu, Goldschmidt refractor, Ben Zobrist, Tanaka, Syndergaard, Thor. There we go. Then we got another Chris Bryant perspectives. Chris Davis, Felix Hernandez. Oh, we're getting two autos out of the way on the one side. It's two of that guy, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not. Joey Rickard, auto, Rickard. We better get some good color or something good out of the rest of this box. Trace Thompson, Seager, Buxton, Almonte, Mazzara. Boy, that kid's good, Mazzara. The purple refractor, Conforto. Numbered out 275. Ichiro. There we go. I didn't look up the variants. Are you guys familiar with the variants? There's a Prism Refractor, Gonzalez, Kang. Boom! We got a boom. You guys have to tell me if we run across the variant. I need a hot one, real hot. There you go. Anybody else know? I know where he knows where that came from. Do you guys know where that comes from? I need a hot one, real hot. Yeah, no, there's another guy that does mixers on here, and that's what they say all the time. It's like, I need a hot one, real hot, red hot. Yeah, anyway, probably funnier if you have heard it before. All right, what are we gonna get in this half? All right, come on, let's get some golds, some reds, let's get some good colors going here. See, Arenado, Miggy, Seager again, Conforto, Kinsler, George Bush in a neck brace. I guess I missed that one. Huh. Kiermaier, Rosenthal, Carlos Correa. There we go. Future stars. Jason Hayward. He's upside down. Entemaeda. He started off on fire. Oh, he's retiring this week, isn't he? Thursday's his last game. Is that what I read? Votto Refractor, Mondesi, Beltre, Britton, Pollock. It's a Prism Refractor. Friday, yeah. Jose Fernandez. I love that kid. That kid plays the game like it's supposed to be played. Billy Hamilton. Oh, here we go. What's this? This is pretty cool. Rookie of the Year Chronicles, Evan Longoria. Need one of those autoed. That's what we need. No special numbering. Pretty neat, though. Longoria, Rusney, Mookie Betts, Haney, Trevor Story, Brian Dozier, Odorizzi, another Corey Seager, Youthful Impact. What was your case hit? Aaron Blair, Adam Wright, Berrios Refractor, Reddick, Miller, Cano, Hanley, Bryce Harper, Prism. Gary Sanchez, he just got called up finally after 20 years. Oh, that blue card was the case hit? Ah, that's a bummer. Matt Kemp Refractor. Oh, maybe it's going to be worth something. DeGrom Youth, oh, Future Stars. Oh, yeah. Ricard, Molina, Owens, Ichiro, and Arrieta. Huh. So that was the case hit right there, huh? Well, it's a good-looking card. We're going to put that bad boy away, too. That's our case hit. All right, box number 3. Come on. Really? Make these things adult-proof. Alright, let's get one of these high-end guys. Let's get one of them Seager autos or backwards. Who's the hot auto right now out of this set? Is it Seager? I'd imagine it is. That kid's on fire. Yeah, I agree, Phil. I like that. Jose Fernandez, he's got it going on. Got here. Let's put these back. All right. Yeah. Let's see. Can we see this? Come on. The lights suck. Need better lights. Goldschmidt, Odor Refractor, Kipnis, Piscotty. Oh, there we go. Why are you upside down? Matt Harvey, Kemp, Cano. Greg Bird, Carpenter, Tim McGraw, Carl Edwards, Stevenson, Puig again, McCutcheon, Sano, Pujols, Cruz, Paulson Refractor, Ross, Gomez, Granderson, Gordon, Trout Prism Refractor. It's a pretty card. Kepler, this kid's on fire right now, isn't he? Betances, Pence Refractor, Vaught. Another Chris Bryant. That's like 10 of those. J.D. Martinez, Jay Bruce, Kyle Schwarber, Iwakuma, Betts, Kiermaier, Murphy, Pilar, Jones, Jock Peterson, Mazzara, Schaefer rookie, Deho Lee, Young Park, Refractor, Reynolds, Smith, Freeman, Pence, Prism Refractor, Granderson, and Big Poppy. All right, we got two autos on this side of the box. These will all get shipped out tomorrow, by the way, you guys. Hopefully I'll have all these out by noon tomorrow. Get them sorted tonight. Come on. Let me just go. A pain in this hat. There we go. All right, let's go. All right, we got Trout, Wade Davis, Refractor. Kang, Seager, Gordon, Ventura. We got two autos in this half, so keep your fingers crossed. Aaron Nola, Teixeira, Ross Stripling. Whoever's got the Dodgers, there's one for you. Markakis, Stroman, Russell, Price. Here's a gold. Gold refractor, Jeremy Hazelbaker, rookie. Number to 50, number 7 out of 50. What number is he? 41. All right. There you go. That's a goal one. Suedo, Harper, Garza. I didn't even know he was still playing. Brandon Drury, Gonzalez, Martin, Gordon Prism, Naquin, Gomez again, Refractor, Garrett Cole, O'Brien, Odor, Wade Davis, Buxton, Luke Jackson, Hosmer, Aaron Blair. We got the Braves. That's a blue refractor. Hey, if that music's too loud, somebody let me know, would you? That's numbered out of 150. 145 out of 150. Aaron Blair. There we go. At least we're getting plenty of color. Hector Oliveira. Marte, Gardner, Chris Bryant, Future Stars, Jungman, Darvish, Kane, Gray Refractor, Blair, that's purple. Yeah, purple out of 275. Cespedes, Escobar, Greinke, Prism Refractor, D. Gordon. All right, so we're getting some color. Well, now we just need some of the big names. We're halfway there. Everybody still awake? Looking for that big hit? Still here looking for a brewer, right? Brewers. Yeah, there's a Braun Auto in the set. All right. All right, come on. Focus, will you? All right, Scherzer, Kinsler Refractor, Walk. Oops, that myself. Garza, Waka, Tulo, Edwin, Cano again, Buxton, Liriano, Kendrick Lamar. Oh, great. Kenta Maeda, Hazel Baker, Ziegler, Mats, Carl Edwards, Youthful Impact, Berrios, Kimbrel, Stevenson Refractor, Strasburg, Votto. Hey, there's your brewer. Not quite what you were looking for, but Posey, Prism Refractor, Carlos, Arenado Refractor, Cargo, Kepler, Gordon, Trout. Ooh, I'm sneaking back here. Another Schwarber, Seeger, Gordon, Betances, Nola, Markakis, Ventura, Teixeira, Aaron Blair again, Stroman, Addison Russell, Bird Refractor, Suedo, Peraza, Price, Harper, Prism Refractor, Adam Jones, and Brandon Drury. All right, we're going to be two autos on this side of the box. Time I hear this song, I think of The Hangover. Mike Tyson knocking him out. Yeah. All right, here we go. We need some good autos here. Come on. All right. Sal Perez. Melky Cabrera. Big Poppy. Brian Johnson. Lindor. Malik Smith. Oh, we ever got the Braves. That's a couple already. It was Blair and Malik Smith. Hey, Schwarber. Ruiz, Chapman, Upton, Dozier. Is that green? It looks like a green refractor. Yeah. Number to 99. I don't know if you can see that. 10-99. Hamels, Phillips, Pujols refractor, Keiko, Lopez, Machado, Springer, Prism refractor, Freeman, O, DeGrom, Korea refractor, Buxton, Stripling, Adrian Gonzalez, Cabrera, Naquin, Bumgarner, Melanson, Buxton, Shields, Blackman. Right. And there's another auto. There's Joey Rickard. This is a refractor auto. This thing is not going to focus for nothing. That's numbered to 499. Yeah, is that what it is? We up to three already? I think it's a couple from him, isn't it? Blair, Stripling, Rickard. Yeah, Alvarez. Rickard, two Rickards and an Alvarez from the Mayhew, Murphy, Frazier. Come on, baby. Betts, Trey Turner. Oops, I turn that down. Edwards Jr. Refractor. There's a blue Kinsler. That's a number to 150. John Gray, Herrera, Corbin. It's a Prism Refractor. Peterson, Paulson. Ready to go through these? Shit. Oh, yeah, we already went. Oh, we'll go through them again. Real quick. Cabrera, can't remember if I went through this stack. Yeah, Big Poppy, Brian, Lindor, Schwarber, Ruiz, Chapman. Oh, yeah, there's a green Dozier. Hamels, Phillips, Pools, Keuchel, Machado, Springer. Oh, DeGrom. Korea. Buxton, Stripling, Gonzalez, Cabrera, Naquin, Bumgarner, Martin. Yeah, Melanson, Shields, Blackman. All right. All right, come on now. Big bucks and no whammies. Thing done in less than an hour, I think. Big bucks, and no whammies. Right, and stop. I think you're showing them how old we are, Phil. Go. Come on now. Let's get one of them high dollar ones. All right, here we go. Lackey, Altuve Refractors, Marja, Zach Lee, Familia, Joey Bats and the Bat Flip. I love that. Cano, White, Wright, Jim Harbaugh. I don't know. Blake Snell, Martinez, Altuve, Brantley, Sano again, Youthful Impact. Longoria, Jofer, Iwakuma, Haney, Story, Castillo, Dozier, Yelich, Prism, Aaron Blair, DeGrom, Bautista, Batflip, Refractor this time, Strasburg, Votto, Salvi, Schwarber again. Oh, did we get, they said that was a case hit last time. Did we get a second case hit? They made the Carter Bautista flip the bat. They should have. Right? That'd be way more popular. There's a DeGrom Rookie of the Year Chronicles. Yeah, alright. Well, it's pretty nonetheless. Yeah, not numbered or anything. Cabrera. Alright, let's get a good one here. Swihart, Stripling, Johnson, Lindor, Chapman, Mazzara. Yeah, that's what we need. Schwarber. We need some big hitter here. Heavy hitter. Phillips, Machado, Zobrist, Prism. Yeah, I agree. They are some sharp looking cards. Bang bang. Shoot him up. Be nicer if there was one of those autoed. Oh. Sneaky, sneaky, Bryant falling down back here in the background. Yeah, could be. I hope so. I'd like to see some big hitters come out of this. All right, I think we're due for two autos on this side. All right. Come on, focus, would you? All right, Odorizzi, Brantley, Springer, Reddick. Come on. There we go. Cano, Miller, Hanley, Brian Dahl. Did somebody just buy the A's for $3 a minute ago or a little while ago? Brian Dahl auto. All right. Gary Sanchez, Zobrist, Abreu, Syndergaard, Conforto, Orange Refractor, numbered to 25. It's a nice little card right there. Can we get that number? Come on. It's 19 out of 25. It's pretty. Tanaka, McCann, Refractor Murphy, Chris Davis, Sano, Felix, Seager, Doolittle Prism, Trace Thompson, Springer, Wright, Jorge Lopez, O, Howard, Rizzo. Come on, baby. Where's that good auto? Buxton, Ellsbury, Josh Donaldson. There's Orange Auto. There we go. That's got to be something. That's Zach Lee. Let's see if I get that a little closer. The doll was not numbered. This one is, though. This one's numbered 11 out of 25. Zach Lee, Orange Chrome Auto. There we go. Billy Hamilton, Franco, Maurer, Abreu, Ref Schneider, Falkinevich. That was a Bryant Refractor. The Blue Wave. Yeah, Blue Wave. Yeah, Blue Wave Trout. Well, you can see that. Numbered 38. Come on, baby. I might as well buy a cheap camera. That's number 38 out of 75. Chris Sale, Gallo. There's a Prism Stanton. Garrett Richards. And down to the last box. Come on. Like I was saying earlier, we have another six-box break on Tuesday night. And then the following Sunday, I'm working on getting a case break set up, a full case. So, yeah, keep your eyes out on Facebook page. If you save Salome, look back on midweek, set up something for the weekend. If we can get a full case going and we can sell it out completely, this card's going to be the freebie at the end of that break. That one will be for next Sunday. I'm going to rainbow it. There you go. Yeah, that Conforto was pretty. You're going to get one of each color? Is that what you're trying to do? Yeah, yeah. Well, hopefully if you come back Tuesday, we can get you another color. Let's get the orange. Let's get the Super Fractor. You know, that'd be sweet. Let's pull a Super Fractor out of this box. All right, here we go. Last box. Correa, Freeman Refractor, Osuna, Rosenthal, Hayward, A-Rod, McCutchen, Chen, Britton, Kelby Tomlinson. Giants. Second base, huh? I thought I knew pretty much everybody in baseball, but I'm not too sure I know Kelby Tomlinson. Roman Mondesi. Beltre, Pollock, Marte. Here's another green. Green refractor, D. Gordon. 67 out of 99. I don't even see that. Yeah. Prince Fielder, he might be done. Yadier Molina, refractor Turner, Ricard, Arrieta, Owens, Clayton, Prism, Montes, the refractor Peterson, Story, Dozier, Odorizzi, Yadier. Don't look like I had a funny color to it, but. Oh, and Ross Stripling. Boy, whoever got the Dodgers, they wasn't quite the Dodgers they were looking for, but. And that's a refractor as well, numbered 342 out of 499. Miller, Gary Sanchez, Cano, come on, give me some color here. Peterson, Zobrist, Tanaka. There's a refractor, LeMahieu, Syndergaard, McCann, Puig, Prism. Sano. I think that was two autos in that box, wasn't it? I'm afraid it was. Well, it's all right. We got this, and then we'll random off that J.P. Crawford card, see who gets that. On Facebook, we're Double J's Trading Post, by the way. I know I go by Double J's on here, but we're Double J's Trading Post on Facebook. Go on there and like us. We'll be putting all our posts up there ahead of time so you can see what's up for auction. If you go to my eBay store, I got a special section for breaks as well. So you don't have to sort through all the cards on there. Right? What? All right, come on. Last half. Let's get something good out of here. All right, King Felix, Dale Lee refractor, Trace Thompson, Almonte, Seager, Pedroia, Sano, Mazzara, Stanton, Nina Agdahl. Who the heck is Nina Agdahl? It's cute. Ichiro. Doolittle, Youthful Impact, Trevor Story, Bradley, Arenado, Murphy, that's a refractor, yep, refractor, Severino, Conforto, oh, there's your base one, Cabrera, Kinsler, Prism, McCutcheon, Kiermaier, Maurer, is that just a plain old refractor? Yep, just a refractor, Kluber, Richards, Sale, Gallo, Tulo, Marja, Lackey, Franco, Lee, White, Bautista, Young Oak Park, Snell, Altuve, another refractor, James Shields, Brantley, Jose Fernandez, Prism, Carpenter, and Andrew Haney. All right, so that was the end of the six boxes. Go back over the hits again real quick, and then we'll random off that card. Broncos out too high. All right, Ross Stripling, Kelby Tomlinson, Zach Lee Orange, number to 25, 11 out of 25, Ryan Dull, oh, that's just that, Malik Smith, auto, Aaron Blair Blue, number to 150, 145 out of 150, Ross Stripling again, Joey Ricard, Daniel Alvarez Purple, number to 250, Brian Johnson, purple, number to 250. Socrates Brito and Ricard, number to 499, refractor. 11 minutes down now, except for checking the voice. Here we go. All right, let's see if I can get this thing on the screen. There's me watching that. Let's start with the dice. Let's roll these dice. I got number 5. So what we're going to do is we're going to generate this five times. Random.org. Now I can't see. These are in order right now. So what I'm going to do is random these five times. And then we're going to go down to the fifth team. And the fifth team is going to get the J.P. Crawford 2013 Bowman Chrome PGS 9.5. They're in order now. And here we go. Randomize. There's one. Two. There it goes. Three. There we go. Four. And the winner is whoever's in the number five spot on the next one. Astros. So whoever has the Astros. Whoever has the Astros is also getting this in the mail with their cards tomorrow. I'm sending those out tomorrow. So, yeah. There we go. Like I said, I got another break on Tuesday night. We're doing another six boxes, 8 p.m. Eastern time. And then the following Sunday, we're going to do a full case break. If they all sell out on Tuesday, I'll throw in another bonus card. If they all sell out on the case break, we're going to throw the Chris Bryan in there and do the same thing we just did with the Crawford. So hit me up on Facebook. Hit me up on eBay. Check out the auctions. Hopefully we'll see you guys on Tuesday. If you have any questions, concerns, email me anytime. Any advice you want to give me to make this a little bit better for the next time, I'm all ears. So, yes, teams on eBay. Yes. We're going to do that case break this coming Sunday, a week from today, 8 p.m. Eastern time. And like I said, that one sells out, and we're going to start up at 99 cents. This one's going to go in it as well. So that's all I got. Hopefully I'll see you guys on Tuesday. If you have any questions, just email me on Facebook or eBay. Thanks, guys.